drop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see. Every couple drop, let's just stop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. What's up, y'all? 16th of December and I haven't filmed in about 4 days. A lot has been going on. I've been really busy, sorta, and kinda lazy. But I'm back on my Vlogmas stuff. So today isn't going to be a vlog necessarily, but it is going to be how I style my frontal and how I make it look at least appealing. So this hair is from China Lace Wig, and this is like their Brazilian curly. And right now I'm just gonna show you how to like define the curls and get it all cute and not crazy looking. So I'm just gonna use my spray bottle and some conditioner. I'm just gonna brush it through, and yeah. So lately I have been like really in my lazy phase. Like, I don't know what's been going on with me, but I really just haven't been feeling it when it comes to filming, editing, doing anything. But I'm gonna do better, I hope. So I had so many ideas. It's just that, like, I don't know. I gotta find my inner dedication to this. Like, I don't know what's going on. But everybody keeps asking for a part two for the prank on my crush or whatever. So I guess I can give y'all one of those. And I track season just started, so like it's gonna be super hard for me to like film and get stuff up because I'm at school till like 5-6 o'clock every day now instead of just coming home and doing what I gotta do. So anyways, I am not gonna go shopping for a very long time. I say that now, but I'll probably be shopping this week. But at least I have good intentions. Like, I don't need to go shopping. I have so much stuff. Like, I just need to stay in the house and just relax. But it's hard. Shopping is so addicting. It's like a drug. Like, who doesn't want to shop? Like, that's so crazy. I love this hair. I haven't had some big curly hair in a long time. You guys know, when, like, if you've been here, like, from the beginning of my channel, then y'all know that, like, I always used to review big curly hair. And, yeah, it was either, like, a body wave or it was super curly. I just had a thing for curly hair. Maybe because it kind of matched my hair. But now that my hair is orange, like, I can't really get any curly hair that's orange. Like, I had some before. Like, I had a dye it that color, but it was kind of hard. And if that's the case, I just prefer to wear my real hair. But I just like this because it's like, I don't know, it's like a sew-in I never had when my hair was black or something. I really do miss my hair. So I'm thinking about decolorizing my hair. Well, going to the shop again and getting it decolorized. I don't want the orange anymore. I'm kind of over it. And it's technically not the season for it anymore. Like, it's kind of not matching winter out here in Chicago, technically. It is fading, like, at the ends and stuff, and it's kind of looking blonde. And then the middle is, like, super orange still. And then, like, I got hella black in. Like, hella, a lot of new growth and stuff. So, I'm going to get it decolored. And it's just going to be blonde, like a honey blonde. And my roots are going to be black, or however much has grown in, it's just going to stay black. But, yeah, that's that. I'm really over the orange. It was fun while it lasted. It was really cute when it was, like, all orange. At one point, like, when I had roots and edges orange and all that good stuff. But now that the black has grown in, it's like, it looks really natural, and I like that better than the all orange sometimes. But I'm just ready for something new. The orange is kind of played out. You guys know I can't keep something for so long. And I've had my orange since August, and it is December. That's not long, but for me, that's long. So, yeah. Alright, so I'm at the end of the road when it comes to defining these curls and shaping this hair. It is really, I don't know how to explain it. It's not super poofy like I've had before, so it's not like a huge density. But like, it will dry fast and get big. So if that's what you're looking for, this is definitely the hair for you. Y'all see my mink lashes done by Kenny Minks. Now I'm gonna do my edges. And you guys know I normally just use some Eco Styler. Overheating right now. I don't know what's going on. So yeah, guys, this is the hair from China Lace wig. If you guys are interested in purchasing it or even going to the website to see what more that they have, I always get hair from China Lace wig. If you guys scroll my channel, I've reviewed for them like 5 times. So if you like this hair and you want some coupon codes and you want to know more about this soft, voluminous, curly shadig, then check the description box below. Oh, this is so cute. Here is 20 inches. I do love the length. It's not too long and it's not too short. And okay, so I'm gonna keep this on for a really long time because I love it. Okay, so I'm out. See you on the next video. Bye. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again.